Hi, everyone, and welcome back to episode 7, Sparky Says Hi, of the Stressless Career Show, the show where we really try to help you make your career less stressful by sharing helpful tips and tools that are really going to take you to the next level. So, oh my goodness, I am so grateful and so happy we've made it to episode 7. Episode 7 of the Stressless Career Show. And this week, first of all, last week was phenomenal. If you have not checked out last week, I can't tell you enough. Please check it out. It's phenomenal information on how to ensure that the way you dress aligns with your personal brand. A great conversation with Susan Padrone, a personal stylist. So this week, we're continuing the theme, February's theme of personal brand. And what does that mean? Well, personal brand is, it can be defined as a lot of things, but basically at the end of the day, it's your reputation, right? It's what people think of when they think of you. And so this week, what I really want to think about and have you think about, and Sparky is so excited about this topic, is how your quirky characteristics, how these, the stuff that we've always considered quite weird or quite not great about us is actually a key part of our personal brand. So what do I mean when I say quirky characteristics? Well, likely it means the things that you've heard other people use as insults. So for instance, let's look here. You're too blank. So I've always gotten, you're too loud, or you talk too much, or you're weird, right? I've gotten a lot of those, a ton, like ridiculous amounts of time. Well, what's funny is that I'm weird. The fact that I'm weird and the fact that I'm quirky is actually one of my best assets. It's one of the best parts of my personal brand. The second piece is I talk too much. Well, I ended up in a career and I'm doing a talk show right now. So it turns out that it's actually one of the best qualities. It's a part of my personal brand. It's actually who I am. And so what I want to challenge you, each and every one of you to do this week is to think about, okay, we went over your core values and how they play into your personal brand, right? We went over the TV show and how do we think about our lives, ourselves as a TV show and thinking about us, ourselves that way. And we've gone through how style plays into it, right? Susan and I were talking about the haircut, right? How that plays in to your personal brand and how the way you dress. And so what I want to do this week is I want you to think about the things that you've always maybe swept under the rug, or the things that we've wanted to hide, the things that we seem kind of ashamed of or afraid to pull out. And let's start to embody those things as part of our personal brand, right? Quirkiness, funniness, weirdness, loudness. That's who we are. And how dare us be ashamed of it? And so let's think about those in a more positive light. Let's think about how we can incorporate those into our personal brand. And let's make this happen. Okay. So summing up this month, it's been a phenomenal month on personal brand, how to make this, how to figure out what it is, how to solidify it in your brand, in your business, in your resume, and the way you approach the world. It's been a really, really powerful experience. Now, next week, next week, crazy. Next week, we're going to be talking about our new theme, next month's theme, which is marketing yourself. How do you market yourself? How do you put yourself out there to get and achieve the results that you want? So I'm super, super excited. I've got a nice lineup of people that I'm going to be having on the show as guests. And I'm also, of course, going to be on the show as well. So thank you guys so much for tuning in for the Stressless Career Show. And if you haven't heard it today, you are beautiful. You are so freaking smart. You can do anything that you put your mind to. I promise you, you can. And I love you. I will see you guys next week for the next episode of the Stressless Career Show. Okay, bye.